The Waterlow Estate in Bethnal Green formerly belonged to the Armstrong-Jones family. At the turn of the century when it was built, it was an address cherished by those who lived there. Now showing signs of age and neglect, the tenants are still proud of the area, or at least they were until the scaffolding arrived. There are several miles of piping around the flats. The good news is that it's meant to stop bits of falling masonry dropping on the local populace. The bad news is that as the council can't afford to repair the buildings, the scaffolding could well be there forever. The residents appreciate the council's concern for their safety, but they say they don't want to live in a state of siege for the next 10 or 20 years. The council 10 years ago modernised the buildings by installing bathrooms and hot water. The residents now want to know why that investment should be wasted by not repairing the buildings.
It can't be right. Next year they'll be putting up the rates and the rent, £2 or £3, and they're not doing nothing about them.
That's right.
I mean, we're living in bloody squalor here now.
What's
that? It can't be right. These people on the ground floor got to have their lights on all day because they can't. There's no light getting into the place.
Estimates for two of the blocks are in the region of £3.5 million, and Tower Hamlets Council says they just haven't got the money. In the meantime, the scaffolding is costing the council £148,000, and there's no sign of an early settlement for the tenants. The scaffolding, in fact, has been hired for a minimum of 2 years. Colin Baker, Bethnal Green.